Hello Simon, welcome to Herz Lake and welcome to FC St. Pauli. Nice to have you here. I heard you understand a bit of German, but you don't speak it that well. Is that correct?
Yeah, that's true. I've been now in Germany for half a year before and picked up some things there. Also had it back in school, but I don't remember everything. But on the training pitch, I understand most of it. But yeah, I still have to learn better to speak it.
So you arrived yesterday. Can you describe your day? Because you arrived when everyone was at the table.
Yeah, I had a long traveling day coming here. And then I arrived right in the quiz night, barbecue night. And then I just had to say hi to everyone. And like a few minutes after, it was the singing thing for all the new players. So I got thrown straight into it there. But yeah, it was a good thing to stand up in front of everybody and everybody could see me, so it was okay. Yeah, I got it done, and then now of course I need to learn everybody better to know, and now today is the first training, so I'm looking forward to that.
What was your first impression of the guys?
It was very good, very positive, and it seems like everybody was very nice and good with each other, and it seems like a very good group, and yeah, just positive vibes, and everybody was in a good mood, so it's also nice to come into a team when it's like this.
What were your reasons, besides the nice chemistry in the team, to join St. Pauli?